My analysis is based on the premise that monetary policy cannot be studied or understood in isolation from the overall policies of a state. Monetary, fiscal, military, political, economic issues are all very much intertwined. And the reason they are all so intertwined is in part due to the fact that the state, any state, normally seeks to monopolize the supply of
money. They fought for gold and riches, battles they couldn't end.
But they were not to be allowed to do that with impunity, and the law was then passed that any decurion discovered somewhere else was to be arrested, bound like a slave, and carted back to his hometown, where he was restored to his dignity.